New open space policy by the BMC has not gone down well with citizens and activists in Mumbai. The new policy states that all open spaces should be maintained by private organizations. However, activists demand that the 216 plots should be maintained by the BMC. With this regard, a group of activists met with the BMC Commissioner Ajay Mehta on Tuesday evening with certain demands. Disha Shah caught up with these activists and asked them what their demands were.
Our first demand is that all 216 should be taken back. Second demand is BMC must develop and maintain all the plots. And third demand is no third party ownership should be created. Mr. Commissioner said that yes, in the new policy, we are just giving a maintenance agreement type of thing. But as a matter of fact, when we went through the new policy, which is right now being circulated with the group leader of the corporation, that there is no such maintenance agreement reference. It is basically to hand over those plots to the private parties. That means you are going to create third party ownership. So Mr. Commissioner misguided the whole concerned citizens group.
What we don't understand is 90 plots have not been taken back by the MCGM, and my direct question to the municipal commissioner was, why is it not done? And the answer to this was that basically there was no answer initially, and you know, the way he spoke to the citizens was definitely not on. He said, I will speak only to the elected representatives and not to any activists. So my say is very simple and straightforward. All the 90 plots should be immediately taken back by the MCGM the way the others have been taken back, and then a proper policy should be drafted.
You can watch live TV on our website mpnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.